We are here at the Knitting Mill Creek Reef here in the Lafayette River in Norfolk, Virginia. So we have a really great thriving oyster reef here in the Lafayette River. It's about a 0.7 acre reef, and based on our estimations with our monitoring this year, we estimate that there's over 700,000 oysters just on this reef behind me. Each oyster can filter up to 50 gallons of water a day. So if you multiply that by 700,000, that's a lot more water that's being cleaned because of these oysters behind me. It's also creating a lot of habitat for fish, crabs, other critters, as well as really great fishing.
A successful reef has to have 50 oysters per square meter of constructed reef, and we are happy to announce that we have well exceeded that by over 5 times. So we have a quarter of a square meter quadrat that we toss out onto the reef. We then remove all of the oysters that are in that quarter square meter. We put them in bushel baskets, and then we measure and count each of the oysters to get an idea of the population makeup of the reef.
The Chesapeake Bay Foundation and their partners have had great success with the construction of these oyster reefs. It's something that the Lafayette's needed for a long time, and it's extremely exciting to see it actually occurring right here in our backyards.
None of this work on the Lafayette could have been done without partners, whether that's nonprofits, the state agencies, federal agencies, local government, as well as the local community. The Chesapeake Oyster Alliance is a coalition of restoration partners, aquaculture partners, research institution, and others that are committed to adding 10 billion oysters to the bay by 2025. So all of our work here adds to that 10 billion number.